Wyoming trout just got a little cooler. I'm Sara DiRienzo, and this is your Work in the Wild update for the Wyoming Game and Fish Department. This week, we're at Story Fish Hatchery. Story supplies other hatcheries and rearing stations in Wyoming with some of the eggs they need to raise fish. First, Story culturists will collect eggs from the trout broodstocks. Then, they'll package and ship the eggs through the mail in a cooler. Steve Dikema, Story Hatchery Superintendent, explains what it takes to ship fish eggs.
Once we have all of our eggs into the cooler that we need to ship, we will then wrap them in a wet paper towel, put a tray over the top with a layer of ice. The eggs do not need to be shipped in water. All they need to be is to be kept cool and moist during transportation. So we put the eggs up, or ice on top of the eggs so that it acts as a coolant, as well as the ice melts, it helps keep the eggs moist in transportation.
Story Hatchery collects around 6 million eggs a year from their 5 different trout species, including golden trout. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.